Sedona is known as a place of healing. For many of the people there, the red rocks and incredible scenery really make for a place of serenity.
In just a couple of months, Sedona will be getting a temporary addition that may make for some permanent healing. Charlie Etzedy with the story.
Sedona Park will soon be a spot for healing and honor.
We felt like with the history of the Vietnam War commemoration, that it would be quite the tribute to bring the traveling wall this year to the city of Sedona.
$9,000 has been raised to bring in the wall. The 5 days it will be in town. The traveling wall is a massive 360 feet long and is engraved with more than 58,000 names of those who made the ultimate sacrifice during the Vietnam War.
It's important to me in that I served over there. I have names are on the wall.
Will died about a month before he was supposed to come home. He was killed by a sniper.
Affectionately known as the Wall of Healing, everyone who experiences it has a story.
And I had people come up to me and say, I want to apologize. I protested against the war. And I just look at him and I say, look, there's nothing to apologize for.
So for a brief period of time, this wall will make the city known for its red rocks a little more red, white, and blue. Charlie Etzedy, 12 News.
Well, the wall will be making its way into Sedona on March the 30th and will be open to the public 24/7 starting at the end of that month.